In the news, the Supreme Court on Tuesday affirmed the election of Ahmadu Fintiri as the duly elected governor of Adamawa State, dismissing an appeal by Jibrilla Bindo, candidate of the All Progressive Congress in the last governorship election. The panel of seven justices, led by Justice Olabode Rhodes Vivo, dismissed the appeal filed by the APC and his governorship candidate for lacking in merit. Details will be coming later.